Now we're using a finer hook knife. It's a double edge hook knife where you can make multi quick cuts. I'm doing the outside because I want to get it closer to finish so I can do the finish on the inside of the spoon mouth. So I switch back and forth.